It's time for What's the Price?
Yay! Yay!
We are not often all together on so many segments in a row, and I'm very excited about it. I don't also know if we've ever been together on What's the Price. So let me tell you how this one works. Buddy has scoured the internet and he's found random stuff that you can purchase. We could purchase if you just have a whole bunch of, you know, money available to you and you're like, I want to buy up this like gajillion dollar house with like a TV screen bed. Buddy's going to show you where you can buy it. Yay. And you guys are going to have to help us guess what the price is. These guys are going to be guessing a price. The other one's going to say higher or lower. And we need your help a lot.
Yeah.
Did you just hiccup or did you cough?
I don't know. I don't remember. I think I might have hiccuped. So during the break, Priscilla hiccuped.
I'm glad you're explaining it.
Can I explain? No, can I explain? So she hiccuped and it was so loud.
It was.
It was such an interesting sound. And Abby said it sounded like...
Abby said it sounded like a chihuahua.
It sounded like a chihuahua.
It really did. It was like... But like a yip.
It sounds like a chihuahua bark. Just one.
So all during confessions, Marky is like doubled over.
Oh
laughing.
My gosh. My stomach still hurts from laughing so hard. Okay.
This has been fun.
Let's put up our first item. We want you to guess along with us. Number one, candy cane puzzle. Expert level.
This is not real.
53,738 pieces.
Definitely real.
Oh my gosh. Is there any way you can put a candy cane back together?
Yes.
Probably.
With enough focus and determination.
I'm gonna let you know now, I've had students' parents give this to me before.
Are you serious?
Like when I was a teacher, I had a parent give this to me at one point in time.
That's something my uncle would do.
And I sprinkled it on top of my hot cocoa. And that's how I use it.
Chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Hot cocoa. It says 53,738 pieces.
Wow.
It sure
does. They just made up that number, for
sure. You have guesses coming in the comments.
Whoa!
I want Abby to guess first.
Okay, so we have guesses ranging from $15 to $4.99. I was thinking more along those lines. I'm gonna say it's a whole $3 and 99 cents.
Ooh, the 99 cents could've brought that over the top.
Could've gotten it there.
I'm gonna say higher. I'm gonna say like, I would guess it'd be like $6.99.
Look at you.
Whoa.
They have to make like their product, like they have to have the label and the
You're buying this everything. A cracker barrel, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, side note, we just hit our 100th comment. It was Grayson saying,
Yay.
I feel that I need some clarification. Is this literally just a smashed up candy cane in a bag?
Yes, it is.
And with that question, Grayson just became our 100th commenter.
Good job.
You can claim your gift by going to whatsright.com/gift. Do that and we'll get it sent out to you ASAP. Marky said that she thinks it's higher than $3.99. It costs how much?
Maybe with your gift card you can get it.
It's true. Ooh, Grayson, that could be fancy. Do we have it?
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
We're getting it.
It's coming.
There.
We're gonna find out.
Is it higher or lower?
$3.99.
As a side note, I don't know if we've told you guys yet.
Yeah.
Sammy Hall is here running our computer stuff. She just started working here about 3 weeks ago. She's a pro on the computer. She's doing great. Thank you, Sammy. $1.60.
That is amazing.
I'm not happy about this.
You get the point.
Yeah.
This is ridiculously low. Like
it's seriously. A candy cane and something they could have printed
they
out
have
on
this. They have to manufacture
one,
it.
One piece of paper.
How are they even making a profit?
Justice Markey is here and she's not happy.
It doesn't make sense. They must be like really good people that don't want to like.
I just realized they included the ribbon to make the ribbon around the candy cane like in the picture.
That's
cute. What the green thing is.
That's
great.
That's nice.
All right. They're not getting much profit.
We're gonna go on to our second one.
I don't think it's for profit.
A Bluetooth Fisher-Price phone, and Buddy says this phone is real. It really works? Yes, did I read that right? You can make actual phone calls with this. So this is not just your child's toy. You can have this be your actual house phone.
What?
And yes, live your childhood.
I wonder if this connects to my phone better than my AirPods do. because my AirPods haven't been connecting super well recently.
Sold by Best Buy?
I mean, is this like a wired phone, like for your house?
No, it's not.
It's not wired.
Oh, it's Bluetooth. I'm sorry.
That's the thing, because it's one of those like rotary, I think that's what it's called, but you can go anywhere with it.
I really want to get this for you for Christmas now, and I want you to put it in your like bag that you always have.
Oh, I'm
that's
sorry.
What you pull out.
I'm getting a call.
My purse? No, my
you have so many bags that you carry.
Yeah,
so just the Walmart bag you carry around.
I'm gonna say Greg's answer. I'm gonna say $45.99.
Whoa.
Okay, that gets fair.
Serena went very high and she says $275.
Wow.
And then Buddy's answer was good night. So I'm guessing it's not that.
Buddy? I'm gonna.
Why are you helping her?
I'm guessing it's not that high.
I'm going to say it's higher than $45.99, but I'm not sure. It's a full $275.
Okay.
But we'll see.
Let's find out. Can you buy this for Christmas? $60?
Yes!
It was higher. I want you to be happy.
Yay! I'm so happy for you that you're winning.
No, $60, that's not bad. You could do this for Christmas. This could be a stocking stuffer. You could just shove it down there.
$60 stocking stuffer. Sure. We're really just giving you Christmas gift ideas.
Yeah, it's true.
You're like, if you've got that person in your life that like, oh my gosh, they have everything.
They don't
have
this.
They don't have this.
Pastor Nicole and I earlier were talking about what to buy Pastor Bryan. Yeah. He doesn't have this.
He doesn't. Can you imagine him taking ministry calls like, oh, I'm sorry, Brother Copeland is calling me.
I would love for Pastor to bring this along to his fancy meetings that he has to go to.
I'm getting a call from Brother Tracy. Hello.
ICCF board meeting. Please let me take this call.
On my Fisher Price.
Ah, now we have to get it.
We have to.
Item number 3. Ah.
Yes.
Subway baby blanket.
Oh my gosh. That's so funny.
Oh my gosh. Let's get it.
I wonder. I guess the tomatoes don't come with it.
Like, do you think they're like just sewn on there, or are they?
No.
Did this person just sprinkle tomatoes on top?
They sprinkled their baby with tomatoes. I want this for you.
Buddy wants to know what will be this year's Santar. Only you can decide what is the Santar of 2021.
Yes.
Buddy says we have a couple more weeks he's going to be looking. So if today's doesn't hit that for you, he still has time.
We still have more options.
I really like this Subway baby blanket. This is great.
This is so cute.
Grayson just said, uh-oh, I see a baby now or gift in the near future.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Johnny said the same thing.
Oh, good.
We're getting ranges from $40 to $25.
Kevin's comment just made me the happiest. Foot long, baby. Oh, I see what you did there.
That's really cute.
Okay. What you got?
I'm guessing $20.
$20.
$20.
$20.
Yep.
I'm gonna guess.
I just enjoyed all three of us needing to say it.
$20.
I'm gonna guess maybe just a little bit higher.
Just a little bit?
Just a little bit higher.
Easy bit. Okay, what's it cost? Subway baby blanket is $12.99.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on. Stop it. Gosh.
Greg went much higher. He says, it has toppings.
Well, Greg voted and said $35 and then said, oh, it has toppings, $55.
Okay. Apparently not.
So far, Abby is like cleaning up this particular segment. Let's see what the next one looks like.
Next.
Reese's Thanksgiving pie.
Wow.
That's exciting.
It says you can thank us later.
Buddy just left. I'm really curious if this is just a Reese's cup.
A giant
pie
Reese's?
Size.
Maybe.
If it's Thanksgiving pie and it's like Reese's peanut butter in there, Reese's peanut butter is different. The peanut butter inside is so much different than normal peanut butter. I'd be excited if it was a pie or just a giant chocolate piece. Pastor says as long as it has enough chocolate, and that's a statement from him because he doesn't like chocolate. That's big.
Okay. He's in.
Miss Marilyn, can we unmute Pastor?
So, see, if you didn't have enough chocolate on that, it'd be all peanut butter. You have to have a good mixture. There has to be a good percentage of that.
So,
if it just had the chocolate as the same layer as on the normal Reese's cup, it just wouldn't work. It's got to be a good balance.
Yep. Buddy is here, and he's here to let us know that it's a massive Reese's cup. Wow. It's a massive Reese's cup.
Joni asked, can I have 10? It depends on the cost, maybe.
Okay, we have prices ranging from 25 to 40. What's your guess?
I'm going to say 25. Yeah.
I encourage you to go higher. I don't even know the answer, but okay. I've shot novelty candy enough. I feel like it's higher.
Okay, I'm going to say 35.
Okay.
That's exactly what I was going to pick. I thought it was exactly 35. I'm going to say higher just because, you know.
If it's lower, I'm wrong, but I want you to get a point. Okay, what does Marky have? 40. I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Come on.
I'm so sorry. I was really trying to give that to you.
Congratulations. Kevin Nowicki wants to know, is it Reese's with a long E sound or Reese's or Reese's?
He's talking about the last E. It's Reese's because it's only one E.
It's just a Reese's when it's a cup. It's Reese's when it's the pieces.
Reese's pieces. That's just an impediment. That's not actually it.
Impediment?
Okay, our last one. We've got to go because the word is going to be so good today, guys. What is this?
Modular magnetic marble run.
Do you have a huge space in your house that you're like, hey, I don't know what to do here? That's a fridge?
How do you open your fridge?
Yeah, how do you open your fridge?
Buddy, why is the word refrigerator not on there?
Yeah, why is that
like,
not
are they buying the fridge or the marble? Okay.
Oh,
okay.
They just put it on their fridge.
I was like, the price for this versus the price of a fridge is very different.
Yes.
How do I open the fridge?
I don't know.
Maybe it has hinges.
Okay, so this is very fancy. If you have a kid who's like Luke would love this.
Yep. Yeah.
Like that would be right up his alley.
Wow, this is really cool.
You're guessing. I was about to apologize to you that it was your guess, but it's not. It's you.
Yay. Okay, Kelly Berardi said $275.
Wow.
That's a lot.
What's it made out of, buddy?
Wood and magnets. Ooh. Greg says $799.
Wow.
Joni says that looks awesome, LOL. Priscilla says, this is cool, 200. Johnny says, 500. I'm going to guess 115. Because that's the first number that popped in my head.
Are you trying to give it to me?
A little bit, yeah.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
I genuinely don't know how
much. Guess a good guess.
114.
Okay. This question goes to Greg and Johnny. You put the highest prices so far. And Hannah, is this a price that you think that it's worth? Would you spend that on this? Or do you think this is what people would spend on it? I have no idea, so I'm curious.
I don't know.
Are you higher or lower than $114?
Definitely higher.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Definitely higher.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Do you want her to guess again?
I mean, I don't
I genuinely think that it could be bought for $115.
Could be, or that it is.
I think it is, okay. Possibly.
Justice Markey just wants it to be fair, so let's find out, is Abby right or is Abby wrong? Abby was wrong.
You won!
Abby was very wrong. That is a very expensive marble thing.
I got one.
Mahogany.
And guys, I am Johnny, Hannah, I am so sorry. I doubted y'all because I was like, that is way too much money. But you guys priced it way better than I would have.
Great job, guys.
Your answer would have been mine.
Yeah.